The winter weather makes living conditions even tougher for the homeless in our community. News on 6's Johnny Resendez tells us how John 316 Mission is stepping in.
Local homeless shelters say it's a stressful time for them because of the weather. Once it gets to freezing temperatures, it's not just cold, it's painful. And for the homeless, potentially dangerous.
I would hope that they would pause for a moment and think about that there are people out there that haven't been warm for days.
Leaders at John 316 Mission are continuously working to make sure they can take care of as many homeless people as possible. Sometimes, though, they say that's easier said than done.
Some people are independent in a good way. Some people are independent in a bad way. I just want to do what I want to do. I don't want anybody to tell me when I want to go to bed, when I have to go to bed, when I have to get up.
The nonprofit says they have warm shelters and essentials ready, hoping they could get enough people in to help them turn their lives around. Reverend Steve Whitaker admits the homeless problem is never ending. He says although he loves it when people donate or volunteer, simply being more empathetic and educated on mental health can lead to positive change.
If I lost everything I cared about, if I lost my home, lost my car, and the person that I love the most decided she wanted somebody else besides me, I would probably go through a time of depression as well.
Whitaker says on the bright side, he's seen more people give back, which has made a tremendous impact.
We've got a growing homeless problem in our community, and along with that, people have continued to give and are generous, continue to be generous, and we need that. But I wanted to take a moment to those folks that have given. Many people have dug pretty deep.
John 316 says they have four teams working daily to help bring the homeless inside. In Tulsa, Johnny Resendez, Oklahoma Zone News on 6.